us with her rendition of Andrea McCardle's signature, please welcome Miss Harlem, Karmen Kluge, and Tomorrow.
Sun'll come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the vodka, coke, and sorrow. Till there's none. When I'm out with my gay and he gets laid, I'm so lonely. But I stick out my tits.
Well, I just have to say this. I have to say this, Miss Harlem. I hate fucking Annie. I hate Annie so much I like to shove her red head in an oscillating fan and watch the blood squirt all over the room. But you, I love. I love you.
I love you, Hedda.
It's so true. Annie is the only musical ever written that was not done by gay people, and you rectified that. And, you know, you rectified that. And the line about, I stick out my tits and bits, I thought was worthy of Sondheim. Thank you.
Amazing. I happen to love Annie and do that every
morning. Oh, God.
But, no, I'm sorry. I love you so much. And even that you wore socks with open toes, I love you. Great job. Great job.
I love your Miss Frankenstein hair. I love... I was kind of hoping that homo would rhyme with tomorrow. Somehow I wanted to see that. But otherwise, I thought you were brilliant.
Thank you.
Yeah, another round of applause for Miss Harlem.